Oh, hello. I didn't know I had company. Hi there. I'm Mimi Roo. Is something wrong? Are you okay? I hardly ever see a wave master working alone. You must be powerful. Are you? Well, that's a fine way to say hello. Well, at least you left the treasure chest.
What was I doing? Where am I?
We're not here to fight. Greetings. We're the 13th Squadron of the Crimson Knights. I'm sure you've heard of us.
We Crimson Knights value courage, civility, and tolerance. We were formed to look after the world and ensure its smooth operation.
We are constantly keeping watch on any illegal activities inside the world.
Then I'm of no interest to you.
You're wrong. We are interested in all who come to the world. Just a few days ago, you were seen with a mock cat player, am I correct?
A cat?
Huh? Someone saw you in the presence of this player.
That character was obviously edited illegally.
We cannot ignore this fact. However, we do not intend to cause you any trouble. Is this cat player male or female? We need more information. Where can we find that player? We won't inconvenience you any further. I promise you that.
He ran.
We may need to monitor him.
Do that? Are you even listening to me? Ugh, the silent treatment again. You know, I happened to see something earlier. You disappeared in front of the Crimson Knights.
Pest?
Sorry, what was that? Maybe you know what you're doing. But I don't think it's smart.
Who cares? It doesn't really matter once I log out of here.
Huh? No! That's not what I mean! What is it?
It's just too difficult to explain. Sorry.
If you keep pulling stunts like that, they're not going to let you back in anymore. What exactly do you plan to do if you run into those guys again?
That might be fun. We'll see about that.
Huh?
Besides, if I don't want to get involved, I just won't access for a while.
That is not the way the game is played! Wait! Are you sure that's okay?
As I understand it, each person in the world has his own way of playing the game, right?
Ugh.
just don't like you.
What? What did you say? Stupid jerk!
Not too smart.
You having fun? Greetings, I'm Bear. You know, I like to do that too whenever I happen to be feeling down. I can lend you a hand if you need any help. I'm always supporting newbies here and... Well, he's certainly a shy one.
Hey there! What's a swordsman doing abandoning our fight?
You were victorious, I assume?
Oh, I'm worn out, though.
Shall I help you recover?
Took care of that myself.
Well, then there's no problem. That's how everyone gains strength around here.
You're not being a gentleman.
Oh, I am gentle, but not a pushover.
The other day, I had a chance to speak with Lord Orca. He is also concerned about the recent situation in the world.
The increased number of users in the world has caused a noticeable decline in morality.
That's not precisely it. However, he said he cannot reveal any specific details yet. He also said that he will work with Lord Balmung to investigate the situation further, you see?
Orca of the Azure Sea and Balmung of the Azure Sky. If those two are working together, there's nothing for us to worry about.
On the contrary, I'm even more concerned now. If it is grave enough for them to take action.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
It is not easy to act in the name of justice.
Ask you something?
Yeah, sure. There's no guarantee that I'll answer you, though.
Oh?
Well?
It's just that I wanted to know, are you able to, you know, exit the world?
Huh? I don't understand what you're trying to ask me.
What I mean is, log out.
Of course! After the last time I saw you, I logged out. Then I logged back in just a few minutes ago.
I see. Is that right?
Hello? Explanation, please? You mean to tell me you can't log out?
Looks that way.
I've never heard of something like that. Maybe it was something you did. Did you do something to anger the Crimson Knights?
What do you mean? Like cheating or something?
Mm-hmm. I guess.
I can't remember. There's no way. I haven't. You don't need to believe me, but I can't remember. I can't remember at all.
I see. Well, I guess in the worst case, you can log out just by resetting your terminal.
Oh, strange. This can't be...
Hey, wait! Calm down!
Leave me alone!
What? What did you say?
Can't you just leave me alone?
Leave you alone? Who do you think you are? You are unbelievably selfish! I don't want to be the one to say this, but the net is the same as the real world! There are certain rules you have to observe when dealing with people, and you won't be treated with any respect if you don't get some manners!
Yeah, I know that, but I would like it if you would just leave me alone from now on, okay?
So, just leave you alone?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Oh, I wanted to tell you. Remember you said you didn't like me before? Didn't you?
I did.
Good, because I hate your guts!
Well, good then. So we agree. So you'll really leave me alone then, will you? I'll just ignore you. And we'll just go our separate ways.
Later.
It hurts. Why me? Why me?
Are you the one who sent me the email?
Oh, I'm so glad you came. Thank you very much.
Are you absolutely certain that damage to the data was definitely caused by that item you mentioned?
I should say. Well, my friend was careless as well. But he said the guy he traded with was obviously a suspicious fellow.
Please explain.
Oh, sure. He must have tampered with the character source. Because he had the face of a cat.
A cat?
Log out just by resetting your terminal.
I'm not in front of a terminal. So there's no terminal I can reset. This treasure chest, I've opened it before. But after I opened it, what was it? Wait, what should I do? Do I open this?
I've been waiting for you. For such a long time, I need you just as you need me. Let us walk together, as long as we walk together, I shall protect you.
Waiting a long time?
It's useless. I've set up a barrier. Your sprite Ocarina is useless here. Why do you run?
Because I think it's fun.
Is that the only reason?
You're not satisfied?
If you tell me what I want to know about the cat player character, I'll let your antics slide.
I have nothing to tell you.
Oh, you'll talk. I'll use my sword, if I must.
Do as you wish, then.
Get up! What is this? What sort of monster is this?
As long as we walk together, I shall always protect you. I'm here. That's right. I'm here. Instead of dwelling on the fact that I can't log out, or thinking that maybe I don't want to, it's now clear. After all, now I don't have to return to that ludicrous world. I think I like it this way. It's not so bad.